Happy September, everyone. This month's video is about family. So last month, I didn't make a video. It was for good reason.
Yeah.
And since the little one has been born, I get up every morning with this one, and something we often do is come outside and play. You wanna play?
Yeah.
Over the past few years, I've been surrounded by all these kid toys, and all of a sudden, I have the desire to paint them. So this morning, I'm gonna paint some baby toys. Hey, Birdie. First up is Mr. Lawnmower. Birdie, help me get the lawnmower.
Wow. You're okay. Good job, Birdie.
For this month's giveaway, I'm gonna give away the top two paintings because I missed last month, so I'll give away two paintings. And for this month's auction, I'm gonna eBay auction off both of the bottom two paintings, but obviously they're all on the same canvas, so I'm gonna chop them up and I'll just deliver them as pieces of canvas. So let's cut it up.
I believe they can. My opponents do not. I believe in the right of the people to.
In 2011, Tayshia and I got married. And then we got a dog. Moses, come here. And then we got a cat.
Where's the cat?
And then in 2015, we had Birdie. Say hi, Birdie. Say hi. And this year, we had Lewin. So here's our little family. What's his name?
Owen.
Owen? Can you say Lewin? Give me a kiss. Before having kids, Tayshia and I both agreed that we would try our very best to not let raising a family change who we are. Of course, some things are going to change, but we wanted to make sure we made room to continue doing the things that were most important to us. You'd have friends say, oh, you know, get ready, everything's going to change. You know, have all your fun now. You know, get all your sleep now. And I had a friend on Facebook say, you better get all that painting done now before you have kids because everything's going to change. And we just really made a dedicated decision to try our best and not let that happen. And maybe he let everything change when he had kids, I don't know. And maybe it's different for everyone's situation. But in the short 2 years that we've had kids, we've continued to be able to do the things that are most important to us, like painting. All right, let's give some paintings away. Birdie's here to help me draw the winners. You ready to draw a winner?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. We got the official drawing baggie here. By the way, if you want your name to be in this drawing baggie, you can sign up for my newsletter off my website, turnervinson.com. Just fill out the email and you'll be in this bag. Okay, Birdie. First up is going to be the lawnmower. And the winner for the lawnmower is... All right, pick one. All right, pick just one. Helen Holt. Helen Holt. Can you say Helen?
Oh, yeah.
Holt?
Yeah.
Helen Holt, you are getting the lawnmower. So just send me an email, and I'll send it your way. And the next winner is going to get the seesaw. Sorry for the bad cut job. I'll probably just cut this across and fix it up a little bit. But for the seesaw, the winner is... All right, Mommy. Put your hand deep in there. Good job. And the winner is Michelle Stamper. Michelle?
Pepe.
You are getting the seesaw. Can you say Michelle?
Buggy.
Can you say Stamper?
Pepe.
Good job. So if both of you will send me emails at turnervincentfineart@gmail.com, I'll send you these paintings. High five, Brady. Good job. Oh, sorry. Yeah. I'm going to auction off both of these paintings on eBay. They'll be in 3-day eBay auctions. And these canvases, by the way, you can adhere these and mount them straight to a panel or board and have them framed just like anything else. So if you're interested, check the link below for eBay. Something new I'm going to do for this month is take those videos of me painting the toys and upload them as real-time videos, not sped up. So if you're interested in watching me paint in real time and see how quickly I'm making decisions or slowly or how I'm messing up and correcting things, then you can see them both on my YouTube channel and on my Facebook page. That's all for this month. See you in October.